of Kenya Defense Forces, Your Excellency First Lady Margaret Kenyatta, Your Excellency Everest Ndayishimiye, President of the Republic of Burundi, Your Excellency Angela Ndayishimiye, First Lady of the Republic of Burundi, my friend, the former Prime Minister, Raila Amolo Odinga, aka Baba, the Honorable Chief Justice and President of the Supreme Court, the Honorable Speaker of National Assembly, the Honorable Speaker of Senate, the Governor of Kisumu, and Mrs. Nyong'o, Cabinet Ministers present, members, distinguished members of the Diplomatic Corps, Your Excellencies, fellow leaders, ladies and gentlemen, watu wa Kisumu Dala, amoso ujadurua, onjelo janam untie, jadurua umor, Mheshimiwa Rais, mimi nitasema kwa kifupi. As we celebrate this 58th Madaraka Day in this historic and great city of Kisumu, I want to laud your 2 days launch of various projects in this county and in this region. It is a testimony that there is a government that works and delivers. And it goes to confirm 2 things. One, that a government that delivers is good for everybody, irrespective of how and who they voted for. And secondly, that a government that delivers brings the country together. Because what you have done in this county, the administration that you lead, is a confirmation that Kenya, it is possible to develop Kenya equally and bring everybody on board. Your Excellency, the success that the administration that you lead has shown in infrastructure development brings into sharp focus the next phase of our development, a phase that will give opportunity, create jobs, create value, and create wealth so that we can deal with a twin challenge of poverty and unemployment. Your Excellency, that opportunity beckons so that the millions of young people around Kenya and in this region can have a job, they can do business, they can pay taxes, and Kenya can stand proud in the family of nations. Finally, Your Excellency, as we celebrate this 58th Madaraka Day, we are reminded that our forefathers worked hard, toiled, shed blood, so that we can have a democratic nation, a nation anchored not on personalities, but on constitutionalism, a nation built not on the foundation of tribes or ethnicities, but built on the foundation of institutions, a robust legislature, a performing executive, an independent judiciary, and other independent institutions, so that we can all celebrate the firm foundation of the rule of law, not the rule of men. That is a befitting day for us to celebrate our forefathers for bequeathing to us this great nation. It will be an act of great betrayal if we allowed ethnic bigotry and personality cults to destroy the firm foundation of constitutionalism and the rule of law in our nation. They will be proud to see us move forward and march forward, as my brother Anyang Nyong has already elaborated. With those few remarks, Your Excellency, it is now my very humble duty to request His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Kenya, the Honorable Uhuru Kenyatta, to make his statement and continue the program from there. Your Excellency, sir.
Asante William. Tafadhali tuketi. Mheshimiwa Rais wa Jamhuri ya Burundi, Your Excellency President Evariste Ndayishimiye, Your Excellency the First Lady of Burundi, Madam Angelina Dayubaha, Governor wa Kisumu Mheshimiwa Anyang' Nyong'o, Wakenya wenzangu, hamjambo. Sasa leo nitavunja protocol kidogo, mtanisamehe. Ningepe